Everything was very controlled, storyboarded. Of course, he left room for the actors to interpret certain moves, but everything was pretty worked out beforehand. And he had advice from Hawks, from William Wyler, from Walsh, really applied everything that they taught him or advice that they'd given him to make this film. And every atom in it really is perfectly placed.
See, Mr. Spade, I'm trying to recover ornament that, shall we say, has been mislaid.
Uh-huh.